I'm really in love with EDM. There's something inside me what draws me to it. When I started gaming, that was my entry into YouTube, and everything's just kind of fallen into place. In December 2014, we released our first album, NCS Uplifting. And next month, we're going to do our second compilation album, NCS Infinity. I started a YouTube gaming channel in August 2011 with a friend who was from the same time as me. He was 16, I was 19 at the time. We used to play water games all the time. And we wanted to do montages. And we couldn't use music without getting copyright issues. So I was scouring online, picking the best free download music and putting them in episodes of no copyright songs on my YouTube channel. Straight away, those videos were getting more attention than my normal gaming videos. From there, I knew it was important to separate it and start a dedicated YouTube channel for no copyright songs. The channel was growing, and at the time, I was still working in construction. I was driving operating machines. I used to listen to demos and submissions, driving them vehicles every day. Even the digger drivers could hear it behind me sometimes. It got to a point where I needed to focus all my time on NCS. So I ended up leaving my construction job. I said to myself, right, how am I going to do this? I called AI Media. I remember just saying, hi, I've got a YouTube channel, can you help me?
Billy, who runs NCS.
Came to this office first in June 2014. I met Luke, the founder of UKF. It's just great to meet people in the same position as myself and see how they do things and like learn from them. I was taken back by the whole thing. I was like, coming from my bedroom to a professional studio, I was like, wow. The brand has grown exponentially. I wore an NCS t-shirt like this and someone actually stopped me saying, wow, you're the founder of NCS. And that was quite a strange moment. I just shook his hand and I said, nice to meet you. And he replied like, I love the music and it's a great thing what NCS does. It's a good feeling. The rise of our YouTube channel is solely because of other creators using our music. Once a creator can use a track, there's no boundaries for that track. It can just carry on spreading like wildfire. It's endless possibilities how many people could listen to it. I don't think there's another platform where people spread out across the world could come together and follow a brand. People say, wow, you're reaching a million people a day, and I try not to think about it too much. I try and stay the same old Billy every day, just listening to music and sharing good music what I like. People ask me, will I ever get bored of it? I don't think I will. I really do like finding new music, and I still get excited when I find a good track and I think it fits the brand. I'm just really thankful to be in this position, and to do what I do every day is a blessing.